Hey there guys, Klandar here, and I'm playing some Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, and I love this game. It is so good, and I am just so addicted to it right now. I can't stop playing it. So yeah, I wanted to show you guys some of Plants vs. Zombies because it's such a good game, and if you haven't played it, you need to play it. So good. So let's go into mixed mode, you know, because we spontaneous and cray cray around here, you know. We don't want to know what we're gonna get. We just want to get something. And because every game mode in this game is awesome, so let's just get it on with it. It's gardens and graveyards. Well, then we're gonna be my boy here, the all star. You know, he just represents me because I'm totally a jock and I got all the muscles and stuff. I'm so manly. Yeah, that's what. I'm so sorry that I said any of that. I am going to stay in my room and stay off. Dang it. You know, I was gonna say that I'm actually somewhat decent, but then like right off the bat, I get killed instantly. So, you know, take me saying that I'm great with a grain of salt, and you know, we'll just have some fun. But I'm gonna get my revenge on that on a stupid plant hole. Oh, screw you, buddy. Where'd he go? Oh no, he gooped. Okay. He just really wanted to swallow me. Okay, this time we got it. This time I am not gonna die. I'm going to get a kill, and please don't come straight. Okay, he didn't come. Oh, I'm getting my revenge here. I'm so happy. Ah, no, everything's attacking me. Leave me alone, you dinks. Stop it. Ah, no, stay off. Explode all over them. Yay. Oh, I did a weapon master thingy. Destroy 10 cactus tall nuts. Ah, I don't want to destroy no. Oh no, I know. Where's? Oh, he's dang it. I don't like chompers. They're so annoying. They're just like swallowing too much. There's nothing wrong with a good swallow every now and then, but you know, when it just instantly puts you down, you're just like, well, now I'm just gonna lie in bed and not do anything. Because, you know, they swallowed. Sheesh, guys, stop swallowing. I just want to have some fun first. And then you can swallow me. God, dang it. Oh, no, stop shooting me. It's me who shoots you. There we go. Oh, it's Shroom. Shroom off, buddy. Hey, you can't get me. You can't get me. There's a wall here. But that other guy got me. But the other... Oh, my gosh, 0-4. I need to kill that idiot. That guy is going down. By the end of this video, I'll get killing that guy. Just be waiting to see. It might be like 1-12 or something like that. But who's counting? Oh no! Stay away from me. He's totally coming after me. I don't even care. Oh, that guy's. Well, I killed someone else. Does that count? Hey, buddy. So, this is what this match is, apparently. I want to show off just how great the game is and, you know, being awesome. Oh, get away from me! And me being awesome. And then all that happens is me instantly dying. Off to a great start. Oh, what am I doing? Well, I literally just walked right in front of him so he could one-hit KO me. I am so dumb. I guess it's a good thing I'm on the zombie side of the team because, you know, I'm about as smart as they are. If not dumber. I love this guy when he goes on his. I'm gonna follow him around. I'm gonna follow you around, but I'm gonna look at your butt. I'm gonna look at your butt. Well, I'm gonna do that. Just, you know, maybe get a kill or something. Oh, come on, do your thing. Oh, there's people to kill. Cool. Let's kill the peoples. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I killed something. Oh, awesome. I did something. Look at me do stuff. Yay. Oh, that guy's. Well, I thought another guy was gonna eat me, but you know, I guess it doesn't really matter who eats me then in the end, because it means I'm dead. Because I'm dead. If you didn't catch on, I was dead, because they killed me. Okay, because that's ow. What is spawn camper? Go away, spawn camper. Here. Oh no! I did the wrong move. I didn't want to do that. I don't want. Kick the guy. Look at me. Hey, I actually did kill someone with that though. But look at me. Yeah, totally, 100% me. That's why we captured the first objective. Oh, there's an enemy right in front of me. That's an awesome spawn. And I didn't even get an assist. Thanks a lot, Zombro. You stealing my kills, huh? Freaking Zombros. Always gotta be. Oh, hello. Always gotta be broing my Zombs. Come back here. Oh, he's dead. Okay, summon his off. Ah, no, leave me alone. I didn't do nothing to you guys. I didn't do nothing. You kind of double teaming me. Oh, dude. Check that guy's hat. He's got the bling for days. And Mr. Sunflower, huh? You think? Oh, I didn't mean to teleport. I wanted to kill him. Dang it. I would have been so. Oh, take this, you idiot. Oh, this. Yay, I got someone. I did some. Oh, ow. What was that? What even was that? Oh, no. Hey, I did. Oh, no. Everything. Stay out. Just go. Plants. Versus zombies. Taunted an opponent, vanquished. Oh yeah, these are the vanquished three spawn flowers. I have to do that. I'll do that. Those are like little side objectives you can do, and then if you, what the heck is that thing? I'm gonna kill it. It's dead. Okay, that is dead. It was all like, how was that? Oh no. Ah, kick, do stuff. Save me. Auto win for me, go. Oh, dang it! This game is just chomper, chomping, chomp. Oh, but look at that! I killed him once. I say that's a win in my book. That has no pages on it because I can't write. So there's that. It's a great book though. Should give it a read. It's just like amazing and stuff. Ha, go! Kill him! I need to kill him! I did kill him! That sucked. I needed to kill him. Oh, hello. You're dead. You're gonna die, buddy. No, don't goop me! Don't! Ah, oh, he gooped me. Aw, oh, man. He sprayed his stuff all over me. And he likes to do that before. Ouch. He likes to spray his stuff all over me before he likes to swallow. It's just gross, man. I don't want goop all over me. Get your goop off of me. Gross, dude. I may be a decaying person with rotting flesh and body parts falling off of me, and I probably stink because, you know, zombies probably don't take showers and whatnot. But you know, dang it. But even I has stairs, man. That's just uncleansible. It's uncleansy. Gotta be cleansy, man. You know, these plants, they're pretty disgusting, man. They're eating dead people? Like, gross, guys. You guys need to learn some stuff about life. Kick. Kill stuff. Maybe. Hopefully. There's a thing there. There's other more things. Shoot everything. Just shoot everything. 360 every. Dang it. Spike. Skilly. Oh. Oh, 1-7, my favor, right? That's how it works. It's like golf. Right? It's because we're playing golf right now. And I'm winning. Oh no, no, leave me alone. Oh, there's another thing. I'm gonna go. Oh my gosh, why is there all chompers? Do something else. I just killed all your teammates and I killed you. Somebody needs to. Why do. No! I'm dead. They tickled me to death. They pooped on the ground and then picked me up and I was dead. I stepped in their poop and it killed me. I stepped in plant poop. Plant poop killed me. I don't want to be killed by plant poop. Oh, skoosh. Skadoosh. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Ew, he's got drool. Ew, I'm inside of the. Ew, I touched his drool. Ew, ew. I'm going. Bleh. It's gross. Guys are gross, man. Oh, he's under the ground. He's under the ground, man. Maybe he's like indie or something. You know, an indie band because he's underground. I'm sorry. Sorry, everybody. Sorry. I'm sorry that I'm so freaking hilarious. Come on, buddy. Oh no! 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 I don't want. I don't want this bad touch. No! Don't do that behind. No! Don't. Oh, that was bad touch. He touched me from behind. It was. No. It was not consent. No consent. No consento as to plant man. I was trying to speak language, but not my language, cause why would I? Ooh! Oh my gosh! Swings! Swings! Let's go on swing, guys! Let's do it! We got the swings. Swing! I'm so. I think I broke this thing. I'm just gonna go now. It's nice. Ha! Ah, this stingy. You can stay away from me now. I killed stuff. Ow! No, ungoop me! Oh no 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 no! Yeah yeah. Ha! Go! Go go! Zombie powers! How? Screw off! Laser beam! We did it! Oh, he's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! No! Oh, I killed him! Screw you, dude! Nah. Man, what is with these plants? They gotta be all like shooting me. It's not nice. Well, thank you. Revive. Exactly what I just said. Exactly. What was my brain? My brains. Brains. You know, it was gonna happen eventually. Ha! No! No! Nyet! Nyet means no in Rush. Oh! I'm alive! Somebody save me! I love you! I'm gonna save that guy! But he's dead. Well, I'm gonna kill him! Because he's dead now. Yay! Oh, there's an enemy right there. He didn't see me. So I'm gonna shoot him! Oh, there's another enemy! Oof, bam! I hit him. He went, whoa, they went flying all the way over there. No! 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 Leave me alone! If you didn't if you didn't notice that I'm screw this challenge though. There's no sunflowers. There's not a single sunflower. So I don't the play that's a bit much. Destroy 10 chopper spike weeds. Oh, because there's a billion of those, that'll be super easy. Cause all there is those. Yes, I know, I'm a cheater, I skip things. I don't even care at this point, okay? Oh, and the moment I skip it, there's a stupid sunflower man. No, no, broski, don't swallow me. Why you gotta be so gross? Hey guys, this is revenge for earlier, just so you know. I don't wanna walk away. Let me shoot. No, 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 no. How you're supposed to be dead? Oh, he is dead. First guy's dead. That's nice. Hey, stop jumping around. Whoa, just stop it. Go back here. We can be friends. We can. Oh, you're dead. Never mind. I don't want to be friends. I want to be two peas in a pod with you. Nope. Screw you. You don't get the privilege of being a pea in a pod with me. Stupid plant. Plants are gross. Being all, you know, you plants are terrible. I'm glad I'm a zombie. I'm glad these zombies are coming to kill all of humanity. Because if I have to live with plants, that would be the worst thing ever. Okay? The only thing you're useful for is salads, and salads suck. Yeah. You guys suck, and I was just spitting on the floor, apparently. Because that's what I like to do in my off time, just spin. Every day I'm spinning. Oh, walk away. Fast, no, I said. What did I say? I like how the matchup was 0-0. What did I say, Mr. Zomstar? Or, no, All-Star. I'm gonna call him Zomstar, though. No. Oh, screw these stupid garlic things. Oh, I didn't even get to kill it. You take... Oh, it's a bean. Man, they make... In the game, in real life, they just make things explode. They make your toilet explode. In this game, they make your toilet explode because, you know, they explode you. And I'm guessing lots of things fly out of you when you explode. So... Teleport we! Ooh, zombies. Heal, zombie! I want a heal, zombie! You and me, boy, we gonna be best friends! Yes. That's what I'm talking. I don't need to be healed right now, but, I like your can-do attitude. And I guess you were going to heal that guy. Oh, I need to kill these things. Oh, no. Kill the thing. Kill the other thing. Kill all the things. Kill. Everything dead. Dead. Die. Shield. Oh, these guys are better friends than plants. They're dummies, but they're still better friends. Ouchie. I like his glasses, though. Very, very deadly, apparently. Very deadly glasses. What's that? Are you trying to... Why do you shoot me, teammate? Why are you wasting all your... What are you doing, broski? Boom! A imp shot or something, I don't know. There's definitely a... No, screw the potato mice. They are worse than stupid chompies who... Don't explode. I don't want to explode out of the toilet. No. Stay away. Why is shooting me? Stop it. Good job, buddy. Now, where's my healing zombie? Healing zombie. I want you. Pikachu. No, get back here. You dead, bruh. You dead now, at least. No, run away forever. I don't know if you can. I'm screwing you. I'm killing your plant. Yeah. Boy, how do you feel about that? I guess you didn't feel. Oh, okay. That was legitimately horrifying. I am scared right now. Please save me right now. No, I don't want it. I need an adult. I want a rubber ducky. No! 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 Okay. But okay, I'm good now. But no, okay. I'm good. This guy's going down into the ground. Cause he's a plant. Ow. And I guess I'm going down into the ground too, because you know I need to be buried and all that good stuff. But oh my goodness, Russ is rubber monkey. I keep saying rubber monkey. I don't want to know what a rubber monkey is. What is that? Why are you humping the wall? What are you doing? Stop humping the wall! Stop! Stop it! No! No! You don't go this way! Go! No! You can't go this way! There! See? It's better. Okay? That was not an area for you, buddy. Ow! Ah! Attack! Yay, I did stuff! Oh, I like how I just fell over. Dick. Killed him. I might be a... There's another rubber ducky! It's just not the same! Yeah, I killed... Ow. I still killed that other one. 2-7. 2-7, my sweet, muscly buttocks. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I should just play the whole game like this, looking at a sweet... Where am I going? Oh, my sweet, muscly buttocks. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, you guys, coming for you. Oh, no, everything is coming for me. No, oh, I don't approve. Don't. Ow, stop it. Stop. Oh, this ice room is still here. Screw that ice room. No, it's not welcome. It's Gatling. Gattle. Ow. What? He's got a monocle. He's got a shiny diamond monocle. I want a shiny diamond monocle. That's the best thing in the game, and I didn't know it was even in the game until now. Give me the shiny diamond monocle. I want the shiny. Give me the shiny! I want all the shinies! Oh man, I love it when that guy is on his, like, dumb little thing. Cause... Oh no, that thing's gonna kill me. Cause he gets plumber butt crack. It's funny. Oh no, no, 8, 7, 5, 2, 1. Just kidding, we have 12 seconds left. I mean, we have a whole minute. Oh, see, look, butt crack. So we didn't quite win, but we got pretty far, which is something to say considering I was on the team. But I had the third highest score until everybody left with the second highest score left. That was pretty impressive, honestly, for how good I was doing. Yay. Anyways, that was Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, which is such a good game. If you can play it, I 100% recommend it. It's so good. So good. I'm addicted to this game. But I kind of didn't want to do Gardens and Graveyards because it takes a long time if you stuck all the way through this video. So, yeah. But there's other modes that don't take nearly as long. So, and you know what? You know what? I think I might just play one of them. I just think I just might play one of them right after this video and then record it and upload it. Heck, I'll play it anyways. Maybe not record it. I'll record it because I want a shorter video. But thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. And as always, stay classy.